Ah, the great and mighty Po. Ha! Getting this far will only change one thing for you.
Really? What's that?
You'll go from being a kung fu master to being a lost warrior.
Look, you thieving lizard, you don't scare me. I can take you.
I don't think you'll get the chance.
You'll be entombed in this place forever.
Master is like the wind. We can find many different ways to travel. The remaining Black Blade must be found and returned to Gongmen City. Their symbolic value to the Komodo Dragons cannot be measured.
Right. I'm on it.
Congratulations, Poe, for finding all of the Black Blades.
Master, this symbol on the blade, I remember it from Xiao Dan's throne room. Where did these Black Blades come from?
That is something no one knows. But they are ancient symbols of conquest and victory.
Maybe Xiao Dan didn't want them to sell. Maybe he wanted them so he could become a conqueror.
That, Poe, is a very frightening possibility.
So, Poe, what do you think is going on here?
I think Xiao Dan is behind it all.
Agreed.
He created chaos using the gorillas and the wolves to lure the masters away from Gongmen City.
Yes, but why?
Wait, I know! It's so awful! Xiao Dan wants to be a conqueror. The conqueror of Gongmen City!
He did all of this to leave the city undefended.
We must get back to Gongmen City! Viper, where did all these Komodo dragons come from?
They started popping out of holes in the street, everywhere. They took over everything.
Don't worry, we'll get rid of them. Even if that means doing it one lizard at a time.
Quickly! Dispatch more dragons, then! Who let the masters back into the city? No matter.
There are more than enough of us to handle them.
Oh yeah? Well, I think your math is lousy, because it looks to me like you don't have enough guys. Nope.
Ah! Destroy the panda!
At last, a worthy adversary. Back to punch!
Ricky.
What? That tricky Zhao Dan keeps disappearing in a puff of smoke like magic.
Magic? With a trap door. Look, he went into the Undercity.
Ah! I can't even fit in there if I use my Kung Fu Curl. But I know another way there. The Dragon Gate!
I'll go this way.
So big! I bet he offers free acupuncture to all his employees. It's a good tactic. Use your panda!
Is that you, Poe?
Viper! Where are you?
I'm up here.